And Japan look to extend on their lead. Hernandez, the pitcher for Mexico, having replaced Taylor McQuillan earlier in the fourth inning. As Nodoka puts that one in the air, that one is high and it will go over the fence for a home run. Harada Nodoka scores the one run for Japan. They'll take the lead to 2. That ball will be put into play out in center field. As that ball will come home, 3 runs will score for Japan, taking the lead to 5.